everybody, welcome back to another episode of Resident Evil 4. Oh, I'm almost dead, that's not good. Last time we were here, we managed to escape from the clutches of the zombies. Or whatever in God's name they are for now. And now... Oh god, there's our friend.
Welcome.
Now we're in this weird castle, and hopefully... Hopefully nothing bad happens, but I don't think that'll be the case. Alright, let's get a move on and see if we can get out of this stupid city. Or town, wherever. Wherever we are, I don't know where we are. Actually, safe for now, but I don't think that's gonna be the case for very much longer. What the fuck? Who's chanting? You guys heard that too, right? Oh god! Oh, I see them up there. Can I shoot them from here? Why no? He's all where'd that come from? Ew, is he walking backwards? What the hell? Why are there so many of them? Boom, headshot. Where'd they go? No! Oh god! Run! 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 Don't kill me! What even is this? Can you save me? Oh my god! She died? Uh-oh. Oops. Yeah. Run. Oh god, they're close now! Oh god! Oh haha, you take out your own guys. Joke's on you. Joke's on you. Can you not stop moving, Leon? Just go. Of course it won't budge. Fuck. Where the hell? Oops. Oh shit, and Ash is kidnapped, uh-oh. Oh man, I'm off to a great start this time, aren't I? How do I do this? Really? You're out of ammo? How many of those things are there? Uh Ah, found him. Ah, shit. What?
Pervert.
Did you guys hear that? Did she call me a pervert? And now she's dead. She called me a pervert. It's not my fault that I fell, and you happened to be standing there, and I looked under your skirt. Not my fault. Up there? Oops. Oh no.
Oh no.
Yes, Leon, I just said that. Oh man. Come on. Really? Zooming kind of freakishly fast there. Yeah, that's me. All those years of structural work gone.
Leon, where's your current location?
I have no idea.
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Well, it appears that this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminatums. You must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan.
Where'd you go?
Great. Just my luck.
An old book. Take the sword. It is my sword. I claim it as my own. Shit. Ah! Come at me, bitch. Come at me. You know where I am? Oh shit! Oh god! Oh no! Oh my god, what even is that thing? Oh, you wanna come from this way, bitch? Come at me. One of those things. This game's so terrifying. Who's talking? Oh, this guy. Jesus. So that looked like a more advanced form of that worm thing. That was really freaky. I actually got that one. I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Let's go. Oh, what now?
Leon! Louis!
How do you just keep coming up out of the blue?
Guys.
Why are we zooming in on your crotch?
Oh, shit! I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I I know you're carriers.
Convulsions?
You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah. And you?
Yes.
Damn it! The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay
don't
here
go with
Leon.
Him.
He's better with the ladies. I'm sure.
Why are you...
It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Why are you so calm about things? You have to be part of them. That's my guess. He's gonna turn out to be the bad guy after all. That's why he's showing up after all this work, you know? What's this one? Where's this guy going? Oh my god, where are you going? Oh god! What? He shot me with an arrow! I don't know why, but I thought that was like a monster. It's just a shield. I got scared. Why did I get shields now? How come I don't get a shield? Was a key. Oh my god. I know it's locked. Let's go in the castle. Oh no. I already don't feel safe. Excuse me? What was that? Prepare to meet my shotgun. It's Napolean!
I was starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are you?
Me llamo Ramon Salazar. The eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious power from the great Lord Saddler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My.
You see those things?
A feisty one. If you care for your own well-being, I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage. Or Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl, because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
Hey, I'm worth plenty of pennies.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never.
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
I'm scared. I've been conditioned by the Legend of Zelda to destroy every pot I see. So that's what I shall do. Left, right, or straight? Well, I guess I can't go straight. Until I find whatever that is. Okay. Like a terrible idea. Oh boy. Oh god. Hi, sir. Oh my god, his eyes are sewn shut. So he's gonna get out, isn't he? Oh no. Why in God's name would I open that door? That seems like a terrible idea. Oh god. Don't mind me. Holy hell. He's running. Maybe he doesn't like the bells. Oh god. Do I have any other things? Yeah. Let's just run. Oh no! How did I know that was gonna happen? That was the thing to do. Oh man, I killed Ashley. Well, that wasn't too bad after all. Thank you. Jesus. Oh, Lord. No. I ran out of my good ammo, too. Kill who?
Follow me.
They know I'm here? I think they know I'm here. Oh, I was supposed to do that with Ashley while I was fighting the bad guys. I get it. Oh well.
Look, there's a crank over there. Thank you.
thought she was in danger again. The electric goes into that happening. Yep. Uh-oh.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
I don't think she can hear you, my friend. Dang. We're just Leon now. Okay. That was not good. Alright. Next time, we'll go find Ashley, I guess. Well guys, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time with another video, Resident Evil 4. So see you then. Bye-bye.